many people. That's absolutely great. Thank you all very much for coming. I'll try to speak loud so that everybody can hear me. If I forget to speak loud, tell me speak loud, and I will speak louder.
Thank you.
is the honeysuckle rose. It's usually played in four, like three, four. I play it in five, which is one, two, three, four, five. So it's a little different feeling, you'll see. Just to prepare you, that sounds a little different. To my wonderful friend Gerhard Hummer, who, because of him, I'm here today. And I met Gerhard in Rome, in Italy, at one of my concerts, and since then we became very, very good friends. And he is a man who will do anything for art. And I appreciate that character very much. So this is Take Five. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
one person who is smiling, and here there's so many. Everybody's smiling, so thank you very much. I'm going to play actually two more pieces before we take a break. The second one is The Windmills of Your Mind by Michel Legrand, and the one before I'm sure you'll recognize. Thank you.